I like being the underdog because that wakes me up better, you know, like if I have if I'm not the underdog, I don't have to improve or show myself better, you know. So this is a good opportunity for me to bring my best out.